Penke.
Sa.
Dobar dan, dobro večer.
Dobar dan.
Dobro večer. Ne znaš.
Good evening.
Good evening, ja sam on.
Dobro večer.
Dobro večer.
Bravo. Ja sam Venki Joyce.
Ja sam Venki Joyce.
Dobro došao u Pirot.
Go again.
That is your welcome here.
Okay, well, thank you.
Naravno i njega ću pitam kao i prvega. Znao nešto, pretpostavljamo Srbije znao o Pirotu.
Do you know anything about Serbia? He's guessing you knew something about Serbia, but what about Pirot, about this city?
Pirot, no idea. But, you know, I've had Serbian teammates in the past, and, you know, I was playing in Croatia, where I took a few trips to Belgrade, and loved it each time, so I'm happy here.
Za Pirot nikad nije čuo, ali za Srbiju jeste, imao nekoliko saigrača svojih koji su bili iz Srbije, igraju u Hrvatskoj, tako da je nekoliko puta i bio u Srbiji.
Koga zna iz Srbije od trenera, košarkaša?
Coaches or basketball players, anybody.
Also, one of my boys, shout out to Ognjen Milkovic. He was one of my teammates in college, and we made the NCAA tournament together, so fond memories with him.
Pozdravlja Ognjena Mukoviću sad.
Ognjena
Mukovića, oni su igrali zajedno u Americi na koleđu, gde su stvarili dobar uspeh u prvoj diviziji.
Da li zna bivšeg trenera Barcelona, kako se zove?
Do you know the last Barcelona coach, what's his name?
Yeah, I do. I have actually a lot of Barcelona guys being part of this city, right?
Yeah. Da, on zna, čuje da je Kari Prešić, Kari Prešić is his name, da je on iz Pirota, tako da zna, čuje za to i ispričali su mu da je došao, da je on odavno.
Odakle?
Where are you from?
Kodrad.
From Melbourne, Australia.
Melbourne?
Yep.
Melbourne, Australia.
Born and raised.
Melbourne, Australia. Košarku igra u Americi, na koleđu.
Znao da u Melbourneu, Australiji ima dosta Srba, a ima i dosta Piroćanaca. Za Piroćanca ne znam.
In Melbourne, in Australia, there's quite a few Serbians on there.
There's a Serbian Djokovic at the moment, right, with the Australian Open.
Da,
kaže da je trenutno tamo Novak Djokovic sa Australian Open.
Jel navija za Novak?
You cheer for Novak when you get a chance?
I was there last year, actually. At the Australian Open, so.
Bio je tamo prošle godine i da, voli, podržava.
Gde je počeo, gde je igrao, gde je igrao sve u Srbiji, u Evropi?
Basketball, where did you play in Europe?
When did I start playing in Europe, or when did I start just...
Where did you start, like, in general, and where did you play in Europe?
So, I mean, way back when, you know, 8 years old, playing in Australia for local clubs, but first time in Europe would have been straight out of college, playing in Estonia. Yeah, you know, some of the Euro Cup and Champions League action. And then to Croatia was the last time I was down this way, and then finally the BBL in Germany was my last stop in Europe.
Počeo u Australiji kao mali, posle u Americi na koleđu, posle toga u Estoniji igrao Eurocup i Ligu šampiona i posle toga je bio u Hrvatskoj, kao što je rekao da je
igrao, tako da.
What did you play in Croatia? What team?
For Osijek.
Igra za Osijek.
Rukos.
Tako da, to je bilo u blizini.
Gledao si noć utakmicu?
Was the game last night?
Yeah, actually, I caught the end of it. That was pretty dope. That was very dope.
Gledao je pred kraj i dopalo mu se, kaže da je bilo uzbudljivo i da je bilo...
Donao je sreću, dobili smo sinoć.
You brought us luck, so we won last night.
Yeah. Hopefully, while I'm playing, we still win, you know?
Nadam se da i dok on bude na terenu ćemo takođe pobeđivati, ne samo.
Pirotville, grad?
Pirot as a city. How do you like it?
So far, I mean, I've had, you know, 3 days here, but just enjoying some of the food, starting to explore a little bit, so I won't say I've seen anywhere near enough, but I like what I see so far.
Tek je ovdje 3 dana, ali do sad mu se sve dopada mu se hrana, ljudi, okolina, tako da još ću mnogo videti, ali za sad...
I love all the dogs, I should say that, all the dogs running around.
Voli sve kućiće, voli sve pse koji su okolo lutalice, tako da to mislim da je jako interesant.
Šta moj hobi, osim košarka?
What's your hobby beside basketball?
I've got a fair few, but I think probably what I spend the most time doing and relaxing is probably just video games.
Ima ih nekoliko, ali ono što najviše provodi vremena su igrice.
ingredients. Šta si doručko? Šta doručko? Šta ručno? Šta večer?
What you eat for breakfast, lunch, and dinner?
Ah, wow. Okay. Right now or just like in general?
Sada ili inače? Like...
Ne, 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 tu, Pirot.
Oh, okay, okay.
Da, da.
Okay.
Naša hrana.
Well, was, shout out to the Analux Hotel. Having some of their restaurant.
Analux Hotel kaže da je...
Restaurant food, that's been good. We've been very, very happy with that.
Da je njihova hrana zaista dobra, da mu se dopada.
And then wherever we eat food, I don't know, the pizza and wherever you order from.
Fresh i kuhinjica također. Koji su i prijatelji kluba, tako da...
Da, bravo.
Tamo se hranio i dopadamo se.
Piroćanke.
How about the girls from Pirot?
I have a partner, so I'm not looking.
On je došao sa djevojkom, tako da... da a... Nije ovaj...
On gotov, Pirot.
I'm staying with Pirot, he said I'm done. So yeah, that's it, thank you.
Matke? Gotovo. Johnny, gotovo.
Oh, Matke came here, the tall dude, he came here, found a girl from Pirot, and then he just stayed here with her.
Yeah.
Johnny at the point guard, he got a girl here, so he's staying here. Raške also, he got a
girl. Raške.
So you guys want to continue the trend, is that right?
Yeah.
Kaži mu za Guševicu. Slušaj.
Za šta? Za?
Za Guševicu, za Česmu. Ko se tamo napije vode, ženimo ga ovde.
Whoever there's a little water fountain downtown and whoever drinks the water there, that means you gotta stay here and
Evo ga, Raška, pita Raška.
Iza Raške sam. Čuo se preslaću.
Ha?
Dosta, čuo se preslaću.
Jel razumio za...
Jeste, jeste. So you're gonna drink the water from the water fountain and get a girl
with you? I've already drank water from a fountain in America and found my girl.
Kaže da je popio vodu u Americi na fontani tamo i da je pronašao devojku, tako da.
Happy to be here.
Srećan put.
Very happy to be here.
Srećan put. Pobeda.
Have a safe trip and he wishes us to win.
Appreciate you.
Ciao.
Vidimo se.